Hello and welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Green Technology Metals has made a strategic agreement with South Korean EV battery metals producer EcoPro Innovation Co. The deal includes an $8 million subscription investment. GT1 is building a vertically integrated lithium business in Ontario, Canada, as it seeks to become a major North American lithium chemical supplier. This partnership validates the company's strategy, with EcoPro bringing extensive experience in lithium hydroxide production, plus a patented lithium extraction technology. The company says the agreement is transformational and covers upstream and downstream activities such as mining, raw material extraction, processing, and conversion. And shareholders responded accordingly. Following the announcement, Green Technology Metal shares surged almost 50% on the ASX. EcoPro's investment was made at a 40% premium, with GT1 issuing 64 million shares, giving EcoPro a stake in the company of just over 16%. EcoPro says the deal was a long time coming and that it has dedicated significant effort to understanding Green Technology's development strategy and recognizing the strategic value of their assets. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.